Of course, I also look at what equity markets are doing. Not just a few, but pretty much all the big ones around the world. I do this country by country, but I also look at different themes, such as you can see in this chart, value versus growth, cyclical versus defensive, etc. We'll get back to that.